Calcium is a critical component of water chemistry, and it is too often neglected and misunderstood. Having a good calcium hardness level in the pool makes balancing water much simpler and more affordable. In this video, we will show you how to properly add calcium to your pool. Before adding anything to the pool, always test the water and make sure you are adding the appropriate amount. Use the Orenda calculator app to make sure that your dose is accurate and won't throw your pool out of LSI balance. Remember, the three steps of managing water the Orenda way are to test the water, use the Orenda app and balance LSI, and measure and dose properly. Once you know the exact dose, get your materials ready. You will need a sturdy plastic bucket, a wooden instrument to stir the calcium chloride, we recommend a paint stirrer or a small to medium-sized dowel, a pair of gloves, and safety glasses. Calcium chloride has an exothermic reaction when mixed with water, meaning it gets hot. It can burn you if you're not careful. Here are a few things to keep in mind when working with calcium. Do not exceed 10 pounds of calcium per bucket at a time. The smaller the dose, the less risk of burning. If you have too much calcium, it can literally melt a plastic bucket. Never add water to dry calcium. Add the calcium into the bucket of water. This goes for every dry chemical. First, put on your safety gear, glasses and gloves. Next, fill your bucket at least halfway with water. Then measure your calcium out and gradually add the water while stirring the water slowly. Stir carefully and slowly until the calcium is fully dissolved. Pro tip, if you want help dissolving the calcium, try adding an ounce of SC1000 to the bucket. That will chelate some of the calcium prior to adding it to the pool. Once the calcium is fully dissolved, pour around the perimeter of the pool. Do not pour into the skimmer or just put calcium chloride directly in the pool. If you are adding this calcium while the pool is filling, like during the Orenda startup procedure, give the bucket of calcium time to cool down before adding to the water. Adding hot, dissolved calcium during fill-up can cause problems on a new surface. And that is how you safely and properly add calcium to your pool. Swimming pools are fun, but swimming pool chemicals aren't games. So please, make sure you are dosing precisely, handling your chemicals with care, and wearing all necessary safety gear. If you enjoyed this video, check out our free educational program, Orenda University, where we will give you all the tools you need to take care of your pool year-round. Once again, I'm Laura Evans with Orenda Technologies. Thanks for watching.